In this video, I'm going to show you how to add subscribe button to YouTube videos in 2021. Hi guys, my name is Ola from Income Ola, and my passion is to help you grow online. So if it's something that you're interested in, make sure to subscribe to this channel and turn on the notification bell so you will be updated in my new videos I release each and every week. And now let me show you how to add subscribe button to YouTube videos. It is great call to action to increase your subscribers. So let's hop to my laptop and I'll show you exactly how to do that. Go to canva.com. You will find a link for Canva in the description of this video. Click on that, sign up for Canva free account, and everything I'm going to show you is going to be free. From here, just click on create a design and type YouTube. So you see a YouTube icon, click on that. So now let's color the background by clicking on the thing, and here we'll change it to red. Now go to elements on the left side, scroll down, and in the shapes you can find triangle. Click on that, let's rotate it 90 degrees, place it in the center, a little bit up, make it bigger. And let's color it white. Now we're gonna put some subscribe here underneath. Go to text, add heading, and type subscribe. To change the font of this, you click here and let's choose this one. Let's make it bold and let's make it bigger so it will be noticeable. And let's color it, let's change the color to white as well. I'm not sure, maybe I'll make it not bold. Let's unbold it. And you can make buttons like this. I will do something a little bit more advanced, but then I have to download it with the transparent background, and it's only for pro members. So I'm going to show you something free and simple you can do, everybody can do. Now click on download and just click on download. And now we downloaded our thing. Now let's go to YouTube and go to your YouTube studio. Now on the left side, you will see customization. Just scroll down a little bit here. Customization, the magic wand. Click on that. Now go to branding. And when you're scrolling down, you'll see video watermark. And here you see I already have one, but we're going to change it. So first of all, you can schedule it when it's gonna start it. So mine starting after 5 seconds after the video started. You can choose here to make entire video with it, or in the end of the video, or you can just make custom start and type here your starting point. Now, when you click on change, you can upload your picture. So let's go to my downloads. And here is our button. Now you won't see big change because it looks just the last one, but I'll just click open. And now you can resize it or do other things. And then click on done. Now the last thing we have to do is to link it to somewhere, right? We want people to actually subscribe to our channel. So here is very simple too. I'm going to basic info, and under the description you will see your links that links to your subscribe button and social media. I have a website also, and here you can change the title. In my case it's subscribe, and also you can paste your link. And here we are going to paste the link of your YouTube channel, and then you're going to add code, question mark, sub, low dash, confirmation equals one. You will find this code in the description of this video. Just copy it and paste it after the name of your channel. So how would you find your channel URL? This is very simple. Scroll a little bit up and here you'll see channel URL. You add this piece of code after your channel URL. Then you copy the whole thing, you paste it in this box. Okay, then you have subscribe, title is subscribe, and the channel URL is this with this little code that we added. Then you click on publish, So just go to your channel and just choose random video. Let's say this one. Let me start the video from the beginning, and you'll see that after 5 seconds it will appear here. And if you hover over with your mouse, you will see this little window, subscribe, and then they can click on subscribe and subscribe to your channel. If you want to know how to rank your video on the first page of YouTube, you should watch this video where I'm showing you the two main factors to rank your video on the first page of YouTube. And I'll see you there. Bye bye, creator.